A federal judge has temporarily blocked a California law that would have banned carrying firearms in most public places, including public parks, playgrounds, churches, banks, and zoos. The U.S. District Judge has ruled the law within SB 2 violates the Second Amendment and deprives people of their ability to defend themselves and their loved ones. The new law, signed by Governor Newsom, was set to take effect January 1st. So far, no comment from the governor.